Kathy, you got fatalities?
No.
Why'd you request me? I got better things to do than babysit an accident site until sanitation gets here.
Faith.
Fred. He lost control of the car, drove up into the bus stop. It was empty. Just property damage.
Had a little accident, Faith.
Is he drunk?
All it is a little accident.
Is he?
Oh, no.
I had a couple beers with the guys after work.
All right, give him a field sobriety test.
What? Let's just take him home, let him sleep it off.
Do it.
You want to bust your hours and do it yourself.
Get up.
No, I'm not doing anything.
You don't do as you're told, I'll arrest you anyway. Get up. I want you to close your eyes and put your head back. Extend your arms to the side. I want you to touch your nose with your index finger. I want you to take 5 steps in this direction, heel to toe. All right, turn around on your toes and come back to me.
Are you kidding me?
I'm surprised you could find the car, let alone get the key in the ignition. You're under arrest. Do you understand?
What are you doing? Stop was empty. Nobody got hurt.
You know what he was supposed to be doing? You know where he was heading right now? To pick up our kids from after school.
Got Nick to post bail. Wasn't too happy about it, but since you seem happy to let me just sit. You don't have to tell me how things are. I don't want to stay here any more than you want me around. You know something? The way you treat me, I'm glad to get out.
What's not there, I'll send you when you find a place. What did you think I was going to do, beg you to stay? I grew up in a house with a drunk, and I'm not going to let that happen to my kids. Get out. Get out before I call the police.